Esther Bennett Elementary. I got an anonymous letter and I have heard about some great things that the 5th and 6th grade leadership class is doing. So we're here to surprise them. Come on, let's take a look.
OMG, it's Emma DeGeneres!
Hey guys, I love you. I've heard you guys have been doing amazing things this leadership class at Esther Bennett. So I want to hear all about the great things you guys are doing. Let's start here. Tell me, what committee are you guys?
Hi, Ellen. I'm a big fan. We are public relations and we are advertising for the Salvation Army canned food drive, and we want to help the poor.
Oh, I love it. I love that you're giving back. That's so great. All right, let's go find out what the next committee is up to.
OMG, Ellen, we are so inspired of your message of spreading kindness. We're promoting everyone to be kind to one another.
Oh, that's awesome. You guys know I love kindness. And so how are you spreading this kindness?
We are building a kindness tree and other activities. We are just getting started.
I love it. Go kindness. What committee are you guys in?
We're in events committee.
Events committee. I heard that you guys are doing some pretty awesome things, right? Celebrating your diversity. Tell me about the first event that you're going to be doing.
Our first event will be the end of the day.
Day of the Dead, that's awesome, to celebrate the Hispanic culture. I love community projects, that's so great to give back, I love it. So what are you guys working on now?
We're working on the Dolan Auto Class Project.
The Dolan Auto Class Project, that's great. Tell me, what is that?
So the Dolan Auto Class Project is giving away $60,000 this year to these classrooms, and we're hoping to
Ellen DeGeneres here, and I'm here with the leadership class to find out how exactly they're gonna use the money. If you look around, they definitely don't have any grass. Why do you think you need grass?
Just take a look.
If only we had grass!
We're behind the scene at the nurse's office, and I hear it's a pretty intense scene. Let's take a look.
What's going on? Are you all injured from playing soccer outside?
Esther Bennett, it's obvious they're doing amazing things in their leadership class for the school and the community. So go out there and vote for Esther Bennett and the Dolan Auto Class Project. And just like they're spreading the kindness and the love, hey, everybody, don't forget to
be kind to one another.